Firefighters making a reptile roundup. People finding what they thought was a large python threatening a group of peacocks in Palmetto Bay in the middle of a road. It happened near Southwest 71st Avenue and 148th Terrace. Miami-Dade Fire Rescue's venom response team saying it was actually a dangerous boa constrictor. They carefully grabbed that snake's head before putting it in that tarp there. The reptile will be handed over to Florida Fish and Wildlife.
Well, so come here.